Thank you so much, Miss Erika Delosa, for that wonderful performance.
Being a teacher doesn't only limit on his or her